how to make caramel apples. First, have a regular apple. Then use caramel and dirt. And as the final ingredient, add raw sewage juice all over the apple. And now wait for it to harden.
1 hour later.
And that's how you make a caramel apple. I hope you serve this to family and friends. I hope you make this delicious.